Hey, this is Gord Bamford, and I'm going to tell you about my hometown, Lacombe, Alberta.
It drives me crazy to be so far away when your lips are so close. When your lips are so close.
I actually was born in Australia, for you people that don't know that, but I moved back to Alberta when I was four. My mom and dad divorced, and I've been in Lacombe all my life. And you know, being from a small community at that point, when I started going to school, I think it was around 8,000 people, and now it's 12,000, so we're officially a city. It's a kind of a postcard place. I mean, the main street's really old and unique, and there's lots of stuff to see in Lacombe. But if you want to go have a good time, there's a great little pub called Ugly's Pub and Grill in Lacombe that you should go visit. It has great food and pretty good beer. Being in a small community really had a huge impact on my music career. Everybody seemed to get behind it, and there's lots of small town stories and good and bad things that I did in that town to write about. So.
Lips are so close.